Hi, I'm Amy, and this is my co-host Oscar, and these are Pet Guide's top 10 videos. Yay!
Shh! Who doesn't like peace and quiet? If you're looking for a dog to enjoy a quiet evening with, here are our top 10 picks for quiet dog breeds. Coming in softly at number one is the Collie. Collies won't bark unless you give them a reason to. They're also known for being smart. Maybe that's why they're so quiet. They're keeping their brilliant ideas to themselves. Silently sliding in at number two, the Irish Wolfhound. A super chill dog breed, the Irish Wolfhound just wants to be your friend and doesn't want to talk your ear off. He loves everyone and isn't afraid to let you know that he needs belly rubs by sitting on your lap. The Bull Mastiff has our number three spot reserved. You won't get much woof out of the Bull Mastiff. This big, cuddly giant looks like he'd have a lot to say, but he only barks when the occasion calls for it. As stealthy as a ninja, the Chinese Shar-Pei takes our number four spot. This wrinkly fellow looks tough, but it's all for show. He's the epitome of quiet and confident, and saves all his barking for when he's on guard duty. Keeping it down for number five, the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. If you need to confide your secrets to someone, spill all the dirty deeds to a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. They'll keep it quiet for a price, which happens to be belly rubs. We're not saying boo about our number six pick, the Basenjee. Don't expect a bark out of the Basenjee. If this dog has anything to say, it'll be more of a yodel. Because this breed is known to be tight-lipped, you know that when your Basenjee is yodeling, it must be important. Gliding in at a peaceful number seven, the Golden Retriever. Silence is golden. A Golden Retriever, that is. It's no wonder so many Goldens become ninjas. They're stealth and friendly. You won't even know what licked you. A hush falls over the crowd for number eight, the Bernese Mountain Dog. The Bernese Mountain Dog uses his size to make a point, not his bark. He knows that it's quality, not quantity, that counts when it comes to barking. That's why he'll only bark to alert you of important matters. Number 9, the Great Pyrenees, likes to keep it on mute. Don't be surprised if a Great Pyrenees sneaks up on you. This fluffy fellow doesn't call any unwanted attention to himself. He'd rather chill or count sheep than strike up a conversation. Finishing up quietly with number 10, the Whippet. Whippets look way too meek to open their mouths to bark. Perhaps they think that if they just stay quiet, you won't notice them and walk away.
Thanks for joining us, and don't forget to subscribe. Otherwise, I'm gonna send these two after you, and you don't wanna see them angry because they like to lick, and they will lick you until you subscribe, won't you? Yeah, you will. You'll lick them, because you're a good boy. You're a good boy. All right, be free. Be free, go chase your buddy. Go get him. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it.